I think right now, in an unprecedented way, people are feeling isolated and stuck in their own minds.
There's a loneliness problem in the world, and I think a song like You Will Be Found hits that note so hard.
Ultimately, You Will Be Found is that hopeful anthem that this whole show floats on.
Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found.
You know, you don't really act like a depressed sort of person.
There are a lot of people who feel like us.
Dear Evan Hansen addresses these themes that most adolescent people go through, and adult people too. And it does it in a way that makes you feel so much less alone.
I think that idea of being found or of being seen is really elemental to what it is to be a human being. This is a piece that allows people to experience that.
There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown.
Music is such a universally touching thing. It speaks to people.
If you break down every single line, it is something that you need to hear.
And every time that you call out,
you're a little less alone.
Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, we've all felt those things.
It reaches deep in ways that words cannot.
It's one of those songs for everybody, whether you're dealing with anxiety, feeling alone, or if you're grieving.
You Will Be Found is about somebody feeling isolated, finally understanding that there's not only one person, there's quite literally an army of people who care about you.
The pandemic has made this realization of how much we rely on one another, how much we want to be seen by each other, how much we want to interact and hug people and be with them.
Oftentimes, the moment that we're in feels like the only moment that will ever exist. But that's not the case.